Hello, in this video I want to show you how to manage dynamic memory boost on our RUS motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open Advanced BIOS Settings, navigate to the Tweaker, then Advanced Memory Settings. Inside there's the Dynamic Memory Boost that you can put on Auto, Enabled or Disabled. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.